far as brain drain and stuff like that, I think for Israelis, a period of time abroad is expected, not uniform, but is expected. Most Israelis spend several years in a fellowship abroad and benefit from that. One, because it's expected. Two, because they are exposed to, you know, different perspectives. But the most important benefit is networking.